Hey, hello everybody, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Maggie Gibson. Today I'm here with...
Jack Gibson.
Yep.
That's how you're supposed to dab.
Anyways, so today Jackie and I are going to do the sibling tag, which is where we're just going to ask a bunch of questions and see... What happens? Make sure, Jackie, you look at the camera lens.
I am.
The camera lens. Okay, I don't know. Okay, first question. Who is the oldest and who is the youngest? I'm older. I'm 13. He's 10. Almost 11. Kind of close. Like a month.
I'm almost 5 foot, okay? I'm 4'11 and a half.
I'm 5'2". I'm taller than you, silly goosey. Okay, what was the last text you sent each other?
I don't know.
It's probably me asking where you and Mom were. I would think.
Oh yeah, so
probably.
Probably.
What do you like and hate about your sibling? I like that you're fun and we can like chill and stuff. But then I hate that whenever you do stuff and you go, It wasn't me. When we all obviously know it was you.
I don't think that's true. It wasn't me. My favorite thing is that you don't punch hard, so when you get mad at me, you don't punch hard.
That's because I know if I punch you hard, I'll get in trouble.
And then the thing that I don't like about you is that all the different times you start singing.
I can't deny that because it's the truth. I sing all the time.
I'm in my room and I'm trying to go to sleep and I hear you in your room singing.
I was just more mainly in the shower because we share a bathroom. So.
Hello.
Describe each other in 3 words. Loud, athletic, fun.
I would say loud, funny, and then very energetic.
Thank you. I was literally thinking energetic. I was like, he's gonna call me energetic. Have you ever liked one of their friends? I think this is more of a question for you because all your friends are little 10-year-olds. I don't like any of them. I mean, obviously I like them as like friends, but like.
No, not really.
You sure?
Yes.
Positive? Are there any you thought were cute? What? I have cute friends. Come on. Who keeps a cleaner room? You.
Me. Yeah.
Definitely you. Definitely you. Your room's actually really clean.
Let's go film your room and see what it's like.
Let's not film my room. How about that? That's a good idea. What is something weird that you eat? You eat... I don't know. You don't eat anything like weird. You just eat a lot.
I just eat a lot of chicken.
Oh. Everywhere we go, chicken. We could go to Hibachi, he'd get chicken. We could go to a Mexican restaurant, he gets chicken. Everywhere we go, we get chicken fingers.
Okay, sometimes I get quesadillas at Las Palmas.
Okay.
Oh, lettuce. Lettuce is weird to me.
Okay. Okay, this is a question for you, towards me. How long does it take your sister to get dressed? Basically, how long does it take me to get dressed?
I don't really know because I really don't know.
The answer is 20 minutes.
I was gonna guess a long time.
No, it does not take me that long, actually. Surprisingly. Who reads more? Me. Well, actually, I don't know. We both read a lot. But probably me.
Yeah, because I really don't read at school.
I read a lot at school. What is something you like to do together? Throw for the football.
Yeah.
Throw for the football. Odell.
Jack likes to just... Odell. Stick out my left hand and Odell it.
Jack likes to Odell it. Who's the most talented? Well, it depends on what we're talking about. If we're talking about like sports, Jack's more talented at like baseball and football and basketball than me. If we're talking about singing, I'm more talented in acting and singing and dancing.
Not the singing, I'm like an angel when I sing. I'm like, ooh.
Oh yeah, for sure, buddy. Who takes longer to get ready? Me. It takes you like 10 minutes, right? How long does it take you to get ready?
About 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Nicknames you have for each other. I call him Jackie Poo.
I'll just call you by your normal name and not your nickname.
Yeah, he calls me Margaret because that's my name. So I guess my nickname would be Maggie, because sometimes you call me Maggie. Not a long time, though. Most of the time you call me Margaret. Because my whole family does. Because it's my name. It was the last thing you talked about before the video. We talked about Overwatch, because you were playing it on the PlayStation.
Yeah.
The TV is right there. So. One thing you can do that your siblings can't. He can Odell, I cannot.
I can sing, you cannot.
Oh!
Okay, maybe it's the other way around.
Yeah, it's the other way around. Jack, sing a little something for us there, buddy.
Oh, baby, won't you come my way?
Got something I want to say. Can I take you on my way? First off, I'm gonna start by saying this. I don't even think those are actual words, but. What is the one dish you want mom to make you when you feel down?
Chicken. Macaroni.
For you. Yeah, probably. Mickey Mouse waffles. You have a waffle maker? It's Mickey Mouse. What's a weird habit of yours? Weird habit of yours is you always, like, do this with your lips.
I do it better.
Like, he'll just be sitting there, I'll just be like, what's a weird habit of mine? I don't have that many weird habits.
Okay.
I think a weird habit of mine is that when I sneeze, my mouth is open. I go, I sneeze out my mouth. Describe the last thing you did with your sister or brother.
Eat dinner.
Yes, that was last night. We did eat dinner. Yeah, I guess that is the last thing we did together, isn't it? I'll take this off really quick. Got something. Okay, my phone won't open. Hello? Hello? Please open. Why won't you open?
Really, Margaret?
The last thing. Really. Last question is, complete this statement. My sibling is blank.
My sibling is funny sometimes, but not always.
Thanks, Jack. My sibling is kind-hearted. He may be annoying sometimes, but in the end, he's a very sweet little boy.
Yeah, you hear that? I'm a sweet boy.
Sometimes. He knows how to treat a girl, right? Because he got two sisters. Yep, so that's it for my video. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Ready, Jack? So that's it for my video. Thanks, everyone, for watching. Ready? Bye.